No, you still do. Because you're going to sell the car to somebody else and make money again.
I've worked on this half car actually. So, one thing about, maybe we talk about having your jacket open. And this is one that I'm going to use. So, I'm on a half guard. And I have my shield here. And I wanna have this to keep him away from me. I don't want him to hurt my head. So I'm always framing here. Okay? But when I'm gonna start this, it cannot be down here. I'm gonna sit up a little bit. This hand I'm gonna slide it to the other hand. And this hand I'm gonna work the jacket to my other hand. Okay? Notice that I don't have to lock my leg out here. If I do this, I'm gonna put pressure on here. So I'm gonna be out here, right? I'm gonna sit up and use my elbow here to come back up. Now I took my other leg out of the way so I can come up. Okay, head's gonna be against his chest. I'm gonna use his jacket right here. Okay. Now when I get to this point, I'm gonna switch my hook so I can let him have an idea that he's gonna pass. And my hand's gonna come out to the outside of the knee. I can have a grip, or I can just cup it. I like to get a little grip here. So at this point here, I'm gonna kick my foot out. I'm gonna wait for him to move a little bit. When he moves, I'll sit up. As I sit up, I'm gonna start pushing, pulling the leg, and I'm gonna sleep. From here, I'm gonna sprawl on that leg, so I'm moving to the side. Then I'll let go of the other hand here. Look, you're pulling your arm all the way over along the top of the top. So from here, friend, this is important to be across the stroke, right? So remember, there's always a push and pull situation here. So when I start pushing him away, he's gonna pull back, and then I'm gonna sit up. I sit up, gives the jacket to the other hand, here. Now, kick it off, and I'm gonna start moving. When I start moving, I walk to my knees here, cupping down me. Now, shoulder pressure forward, push that, sprawl on in. Now, when you get to here, watch. This hand goes under the shoulder. This hand is light off. It's important to run your elbow up so you're not swimming over and they can go into a Kimura.
Typical
issue, friends. They're never going to be too far unless they try to do something. They will be here. Okay? So kick this knee out. Then follow the knee behind. Mind the jacket, nice and tight. Outside the knee. Put the leg off. Remove. You sit up to your knees. You're trimming that leg. Little pressure here. Strong arm. Pass. This is important to come in here, so when you let go of the other hand, he won't run out to our force. So this prevents him from turning. Move up, around the mat, and on the side.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.